This is a lovely little 19th century miniature. It's painted on ivory, and it's this two ladies on a cloud surrounded by cherubs. There's two cherubs here playing with a shell, and there's a couple up in the clouds, and then two laying next to the two ladies. It's an ebonised frame with a kind of a brass mount and then a crystal cover across the ivory. Marbled paper back. It doesn't look as if it's been out of the frame before, but a real pretty little miniature. Thank you.